flood, but the Lord was Solomon, and both of them went to the temple.